Hi, I'm Ben Lloyd Hughes. I play Alexander Colburn in Sanditon, and I am going to be playing Jane Austen or not.
Oh, I'm going to be terrible.
You're not going to be as bad as me.
What?
Okay, ready?
You must be wary of the gentleman suitor who seeks your hand only as a means to best his opponent, for he can never be trusted in life or in love. Yeah, that sounds like Jane Austen.
Jane Austen?
Not.
Oh!
Not Jane Austen.
I really should have read all Jane Austen's books before I did this.
The more I know of the world, the more I am convinced that I shall never see a man whom I can really love.
Not Jane Austen? No, it is Jane Austen. It was just so sad.
Jane Austen?
Jane Austen?
Oh, you.
Jane? Yep.
If I loved you less, I might be able to talk about it more.
50% chance.
It's very on the nose. Not Jane Austen. Jane Austen. Insert swear word here.
Let's say yes, it is.
Jane Austen, Emma.
What is love if not a never-ending circle of hope and disappointment? Jane Austen would not say that.
Oh, that's got to be Jane Austen, though.
What?
That sounds Austen.
No.
God,
we're thick.
Not Jane Austen. Yes, now we're cooking on gas.
What's love got to do with it?
Who needs a heart when a heart can be broken? That's Tina Turner.
I'm going to go out on a limb and say that I don't think that's Regency.
That's Tina Turner.
Not Jane Austen.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that a single man in possession of a good fortune must be in want of a wife.
I see that, is there?
Jane Austen, Pride and Prejudice.
You pierce my soul, I am half agony, half hope. I have loved none but you. And now the quote.
Half agony. No, that's not Jane Austen, because that sounds like a film script. That is Jane Austen, Persuasion.
Not Jane Austen.
Jane Austen,
Sugar.
Persuasion.
She can't be that. Oh my God.
She liked him. Sober-minded as she was, she thought him agreeable and did not quarrel with the suspicion of his finding her equally so.
That is Jane Austen, I think. Jane Austen Sanditon!
Jane Austen? Yes.
Title of the show, is it?
Yep!
All right, I did quite well.
God, I haven't got a single one.
To be honest, I thought they were all Austen, including the Tina Turner.